Inshallah, in this course, inshallah, we have 12 meetings. What do you mean, yeah, Aisha? I don't understand you. Okay, so we have 12 meetings, inshallah. So the first thing we have to do it, you have options. You have the right. We are gonna create WhatsApp group. Led by one of you. Okay, thank you, Aisha. Yes, Aisha, Tamina, also Tasneem. Exactly. I think we have more than three students. Thank you, Aisha. Okay, so the first thing, we have some instructions we have to talk about it. The first thing, we have to create WhatsApp group, okay? Lead it by one of you. So we need volunteer to lead this WhatsApp group. Why the WhatsApp group? So sometimes we need to discuss student. You have to discuss, for example, with each other by WhatsApp group. We have additional class, if we have, for example, any cases, for example. So this is the easiest and fast way to communicate with each other. Okay, do you agree with me about this idea? So the student here has the right, okay, it's optional. Okay, who's gonna be the leader for this WhatsApp group? Asil. Okay. يعطيك العافية أسيل. Okay. أسيل عباس. أسيل عباس. She is gonna the leader for WhatsApp. Are you active in the WhatsApp, يا أسيل? Sure. Okay. Thank you. Right. The first thing I see to do it to create the link of WhatsApp right now, please. Okay. Okay. And then I'm gonna contact with the Asil. So I'm not in the group. I'm gonna contact with the Asil. So anything, I'm gonna contact with the Asil, and Asil, she's gonna contact with you. If you want anything, for example, you have the formal way, which is my email, and you have, for example, the fast and the easiest way is the WhatsApp. So you have two, or you have one more options. You have one more options to contact with me. No need, yeah, Asil. Just create the link, and then you can send the link here. Okay, Asil? Okay. Okay, are you with me? Okay, this is the first thing we have to do it. Okay. The second thing, if you want to learn this course professionally, we have to agree about the way that we have. Okay? So, we have class on... Thursday for practical hours. Okay, so if you want, for example, to make it today, that's great. If you don't, as you like. So we are gonna do it after. if you want to make the third hours today from 4 to 5. So that's as you like. If you don't, so she's gonna be, it's gonna be, for example, the same day. Okay. The third thing that we have, I'm gonna explain, for example, the PowerPoint, okay? And then after that, in the additional hour for practical hour, so every one of you, for example, has to send the email for the exercise. Thank you, Asil. Please, Asil, please send the link to my email, please. Everyone, please join to this group. Please join to this group. Okay. Okay. So please focus to me. If you want to learn this course, if you want to pass this course, if you want to take, for example, the highest grade, you have to follow the instructions. Okay. طيب ايش التعليمات اللي نحتاج في الكورس ده? The first one, for example, how many students we have? We have, for example, more than okay. So we have more than 27 students. So every day, every class, you have to send the exercise. So, but we have to assign two students, for example, to record the video for every one exercise. Okay? Are you with me? So, for example, the first class we have exercise. Every student has to do the exercise and send email to me. You have 1 hour to do it, okay? So, but we have to assign for every exercise 2 students. Okay, so what should we do in this, for example, small group? So they, for example, which are 2 students, to do the exercise by the YouTube to explain this exercise. And so, for example, we have the first week, for example, Khalud and Yasmin, for example. And everyone has to do the exercise, but Khalud and Yasmin has to record video on YouTube, explain this exercise, okay? So the second week, we have, for example, Jude, for example, and Tasneem, for example. They have to communicate with each other, record YouTube, explain the exercise, and etc. Is it okay? Okay. So I'm gonna send instructions and assign, for example, the name. Okay. Tomorrow, inshallah, I'm gonna, for example, send. So, but in the WhatsApp group, I hope in the WhatsApp group to discuss, to say, for example, choose one student. So I need 2 students for every exercise. I need 2 students to work together in every week. Okay? So we have to assign from now. Okay. Question concern before starting. All the instructions are clear. Okay, everyone join to the group. Everyone join to the group. Nice. Okay, great. Bye. Okay. So, what I expect about your, for example, knowledge about this course, you have already idea about the programming, you have already idea about all concept of the Java for the loop, for example, if condition, you have also idea about, for example, array, you have idea about the method, you have idea about the class. This is what I expect, because all of you passed M-105. Is that correct? Okay, great. But okay, nice. This is my name, Saeed Shahrani, and this is my email. You can send anything if you need, for example, and you have also the WhatsApp group. Okay? Today, inshallah, we are going to take the first meeting, inshallah. So this course, to be honest with you, is easier than M105, for example. So because if you understand, you can, for example, the knowledge or the topics here has relationship with each other. You can, for example, know the Java in general. Okay, so we are going to, for example, review the M105. So we have introduction. We are going to talk about the Java background, also the system and getting Java running, and what is the data type, and this is, for example, statement and scope of operators and conditional processing. Okay, so also we are going to talk about during this. This is, for example, introduction about who's going to be, for example, on the Java, for example. And, you know, for example, it has this Java or the, let's talk about that the language is owned by, for example, or for example, for the starting by the Sun Micro. So, for example, microsystem, for example, and then it's owned by another company. And for example, this is the Java language most identified with the internet and friendly face the world, for example. It has many uses, for example. Okay. So, also, the Java here, for example, it's going to be used for a lot of things. This is why the Java is very important. For example, we are going to use it, for example, for the smart card. We are going to use it for the wearable computers like the Apple Watch, like, for example, the Fitbit, for example, wearable. It's going to be like this. We can use also the Java for the smart card, for example. All the smart cards that you use it right now, it's written by the Java. Also, the ATM, if you want to withdraw the money, for example, the ATM machine, also it's written by the Java also the TV set-top boxes, it's written by the Java, also the embedded devices. What does it mean, the embedded devices? For example, some small devices installed in the car or in smart home. So these small devices, it's called embedded system, also written by the Java. So we have a lot of things that written by the Java and how important for this language. So what is the aim of the Java language? We have the simple to learn and familiar. Simple, so this is the instructions for the Java. You can, for example, learn the concept of the Java, and then it's going to be easy to learn, for example. So if you want, if you know, for example, how write the code, so usually you have to start by writing type of the variables. And then you can write the name, and then you can assign the data type. So this is the way that you use it in the Java. So just learn one time, and then you can use or follow the instructions for this language. This is what we mean about the symbol. Also familiar, so usually you talk before M105, also you talk what M180, for example. So all these things, it's going to be familiar. يعني راح تكون سهلة ومعروفة بالنسبة لك واخذت مواضيع قريبة منها. Okay, object-oriented, so Java programs are structured around object. And this is why, for example, Java is important. You can write one class, and then you can take copy for one object, two object, three object. There is no need, for example, to write many things. Just you can create one time, one class, assign, for example, the name, the variable. And every time you want to use new things, you can take object from this class. This is what we mean about the object-oriented. So robust, for example, Java program is strictly checked by software before the run. Usually, if you write the wrong thing, for example, before run the Java, so we are going to see, for example, the red line. So that's what we mean about this is, for example, you can check it. So, and we learned before, what does it mean, syntax and semantic error. Syntax error, if you have, if you write anything wrong, for example, in the context, so we are going to see the red line, and we can, for example, run the application. ما راح نقدر نعمل الابليكيشن، ما راح نقدر نشغل التطبيق، أو ما راح نقدر نعمل run إلا لين صحح الخطأ. Secure, for example, Java ensure that programs running over networks cannot damage your computer files or introduce viruses. This is, for example, it's secure, and it's gonna, for example, if you want to, for example, write secure thing, you can use the private, for example, instead of public. Portable, for example, Java programs can easily be transferred from one platform. Example Windows. For example, if you do, for example, any application written by the Java, for example, you can install on the Windows or you can install in the Mac. So it's going to be automatically work, and that's what we mean by portable. You can use it in the Windows, you can use it in the Macintosh, in Apple, any platform. High performance Java programs can run fast in a form that weight is needed. For example, this is, for example, how can work fast and how can do it if we compare it with another language. Interpreted, for example, a key aspect of the Java portability. So we are going to talk about interpreted, inshallah, in the coming slides. Dynamic Java programs can adapt to a change in their environment while the program is running. So dynamic, for example, it's going to be a change, for example, from time to time. It's going to be adapt. It's going to be take, for example, how can the work, and it's going to be work as much as, for example, the program. So, version of the editions of Java. We have many editions or version of the Java. And we have, for example, three kinds of editions. So, it depends on the user. It depends on the user. For example, we have the first edition, for example, standard edition. Focusing our study, for example, like what we have. If you work on the project, for example, our similar project, you can use this edition, for example. If you want to work in the mobile phone, or in a smartphone, you can use the micro edition that, for example, work in the phone or mobile phone. If you want, for example, to work on the large projects, for example, we can use another edition that's called enterprise edition. So if we have many kind of the editions. So far, so good. Okay. A simple Java program, for example, as you see here, for example, and as you learned before, the public class, for example, hello, for example, and we have the main method. So usually we have two statements here, and we can print, for example, the first one, the time has come, and the second line, the word is said, for example. This is now, this is, for example, the background, or, you know, for example, the class and the main method for the previous studies before. This is a review for the first one. So usually he explained the first one. This is, as you learned before, the class, you can define the class, and as we learned before, the class, it should be, for example, written, or the first letter of the name of the class, it should be written, for example, in the capital. And then every class, usually, if you work or if you run the class, we have to use the main method, and we know what does it mean, the main method for the class. Usually, this is the main that can, for example, print, or we can run the application by the main method. And we have the main, or we have the method, the name, public method, for example, for the method, usually start by, for example, it's going to be, we have the if the statement has to close by semicolon, for example. If you're missing the semicolon, so we are going to, example, face the syntax error that's related to the concept or the syntax for the Java. So for the class, we can write at least one method, and also we can write more than method. So for the package, we can write at least one class, and we can write one more classes. This is the general idea about the Java. The first slide of the introduce the class hello. This is explained for the previous class. When the program run, the class given rise to the object. This is the process of how can the class run, which execute the code of the class. This class defined as public, and we explain the public usually every, for example, object, every, for example, package can see the public. For example, from the inside one package, or from out of this package. So the public, usually everyone can see the public, which means the object of this class can be freely accessed by other object in the large system. In practice, as you see, for example, we can use it. For example, if you write the class, it starts by the first practice, and it by the product. Inside the class, we can write the method also that it the same. It has the same thing, start by the product and end by the product. The code in the class in the form method, usually in this case, method class method, and we save the first line of the method called the method header, and we say the method header, for example, this is the method header, for example, starting by public static void, that's called the main or the method header. Also, the method, the header for the class, it's public class and the name of the class. Using the comment, we have three ways to write the comment of. In the Java, for example, we have block comment, we have line comment, and we have inline comment. You can write, it depends on the purpose. So usually, if you want to write one line of the comment, you can start by the double, for example, in this case. And if you want to write many lines, for example, or the block, you can write the starting by slash and start, and then in the end of your, for example, block, you can write a star and slash. So this is, for example, how can programs written in the Java. This is the way usually can know about how can the application run or how can the Java run inside, for example, application. That we have, for example, the source code. Usually for the action of standard computer, we have the source code and we have the native code. What does it mean, the native code? The native code, it depends on the language that we have. For the Java, we can use the native, maybe Java, the native code, maybe C, the native code, maybe, for example, any kind of the language. So the source code can compile to the native code. The source code, for example, compile and then execute. This is for standard computer. In the case of the Java, we have different things. For example, we have Java source code and compiles to the byte code, for example, and then interpreted to, for example, Java or for Python or for any kind of the Java, and then execute. So we have two more steps in the Java for interpreted the language. We have the interpreted and inside or between the Java source and execute. Compiler, for example, if you want, for example, the compiler, it's gonna be, for example, read, for example, all the code together. Okay, maybe for the compiler, if we have error here, for example, for the compiler, so it's going to be read the code, for example, every word. If you, for example, for the compiler, if the compiler, for example, see any error here, it's going to be stop and, for example, show the error. It can't be, for example, continue to the last line. For the compiler, for example, for the compiler, if you read the first line and there is error, it's going to be go to the second line and go to the third line and then execute and show all the problems. So this is the difference between compiler and interpreter. Is it clear, Sarah? Interpreter, if the interpreter faces any error in the first line, it's going to be stop and show error. For the compiler, for example, it's going to be, for example, run one time and show all the error one time. The compiler can, for example, read all the lines and then show the error. For the interpreter, no. If the interpreter faces any error, for example, it's going to be stopped and cannot, for example, continue. Yes, for the error. Yeah, for the execute, no, it's different. For example, so it's the same case for the error, for the execute, for example, interpreter, it's going to be, for example, define the kind of the source code, and she's going to, for example, do or work, for example, to display the object with the display the window. This is the example. Calling translate and then translate. This is the same thing in the interpreter. Okay. So here we have in the Java, for example, we have the tools that's going to be, for example, execute the code. So here we have, for example, the GDK, for example, you have to install with the tool that you can use it. We have the NetBeans and we have another tool you can use, this clip or another online tools. So the types of the software, for example, we have application, for example, independently. This is, for example, can work without internet, can work, for example, independent, for example, no need to internet. You can install the program on the desktop, on the, for example, phone that can, or this application can work, for example, by independent. For example, we have the calculator. We can use the calculator as the application and we can call it standalone. This application or the calculator, for example, can work without internet. But we have some application that's called applet program that it should work, for example, in the web document. So we need internet, for example, to work, like the email. The email is, for example, we can open the email without, for example, internet. The Snapchat, we can open the Snapchat without internet. Twitter, we can use it without internet. All these applications called applets. This is integrated development environment. This is that we needed, for example, for the tools. Java is strongly typed language. This means that every variable and expression has the type. For example, we can't, for example, write the variable directly. We have to write, for example, first, we have to write the type and then the name of the type and the value or, for example, the literal. Please write in the comment, the voice is clear for the Badriya. If you hear me clearly, please write that. Okay, thank you. There are two categories of the data type in Java. We have primitive variable stored data value, and we have reference variable. So this is very important to know the difference between this. The primitive variables, for example, can you give me example about primitive variables? What are the kind of the primitive variables? Okay, integer, yes, Sarah. What else? How many kind of primitive variables? Double, no, asil, no. A string, is it primitive variables? Okay, so we have 8. Thank you, Muhammad. Yes, we have 8. We have integer, float, long, we have double, we have chart, we have, so the reference variable we have, for example, array, string, and that's called object. Okay, nice. So here, for example, primitive variable store data value. So, but the reference, for example, can refer to the object. Okay. So Primitive data type include numeric integers, for example, numeric, for example, non-integer. Numeric integer, for example, can you give me example about what do we mean about the numeric integers? What are examples about numeric integers of the primitive data type? Review M105. Example, please. A real number, great. So how many, for example, can take this form in the real number? Write example, please. Okay, great. Yes. Okay. So write the data type of this. Write, please, the data type. Give me any data type can take this form. Integers, yes, exactly. What else? Okay, great. So the numeric non-integers, the numeric non-integers, and yes, exactly. Thank you so much. So, and the characters, for example, logical type. So all these, it's going to be reviewed just to refresh you. So the every primitive data is set of literal value. A literal value, for example, if you assign the number, for example, integer I equal 5. 5 is literal value or value. Primitive data type, declaration, and initialization. So, for example, declaration of the variables or any variables. For example, like, for example, if I give the type of the data and then the name of the data. That's called declaration of the variable. Just the type and the name. That's declaration. If you, for example, write the data type and the name of the data type and then assign the value or literal, that's called initialization. Clear? Okay. So here, for example, also review for M105. This is if you don't have any idea about the data type, the primitive data type. We said we have it. Last count the first one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, we have 8. It starts by the smallest type called byte and end by the, for example, Boolean. We have, for example, the first one byte, it's going to be take the 8 bits, a short take 16-bit integer, for example, take 32 bits and long. So the float and the double tag, for example, take the number with the fractions number, like, for example, 3.2, 5.6, and the double, it's going to be take, for example, more bits from the float. And the char take one, for example, characters. It's going to be, for example, any character, space, any letter, or that's called a char. It has, for example, the form for that. If you assign, for example, char, it should be, for example, or it must be, for example, inside the single quotation. Single quotation, that double quotation for the char. The Boolean, for example, it's going to be take one for true or false. And this is explained for all the primitive data types. So the primitive data type, for example, floating point, in order to represent the number that may include the fractional part. The fractional part for the double and the float, and we use the floating point type. The float type has 32 bits of the space, and the double has 64 bits. For example, here, the first node that we have, the integer j, for example, equal 1.2, for example. Is it correct? And why? The first one, is it correct? And why? Or what is the correct thing for the first line? Are you with me? Exactly. Let the integer, for example, integer, we said it's real number, and here we don't have real number. Yes. Thank you, Asil. Thank you, Muhammad. So the second, the B is correct. The C is correct. For example, the D, for example, it boolean equal 1. What is the wrong thing that we have? So the boolean usually take true or false. Here it's gonna give me number, and also, for example, a char, yes, it's gonna be take the letter, and we said before it should be, for example, inside the single quotation. Okay, great. So this is the review. We'll cast it, for example, if you want, for example, to compare, for example, one type to another, because, for example, if you write The double usually it can't, for example, take the fraction number. So if you want, for example, if you have the value already, for example, it has initials, we have to compare to the double, for example. Here, for example, the double val and integer, for example, this is the casting way. Integer val, for example, it's going to be, here we have the double. How can compare the double, for example? So it's going to be, for example, integer file equal integer and double value. Double value is going to be, for example, compared to the integer. It's going to be compared to the integer. This is the way that we can compare or using the casting. So we have to specify the type and then write, for example, the code like this. A statement and a scope. For example, statement unit of executable code, usual statement one line, and usually end by the semicolon, and the code block include the group of statement. If we have many, three, five lines, that's called a block or code block. And local variables, if we have variable inside one method, are just using inside this block. If you use it outside of the block, so in this case it's going to be, for example, global variable, that, for example, the local variable. So and the operator that we have, all primitive data types that are provided in the Java set of operations. For example, how can use the multiplications, for example, the Java, we can use it. For example, we have to use the operator. The operator usually that we have, A, for example, expand operator. For example, the symbols for multiplication, for example, it's called operator, and the A and B calls operand, for example. And how can you use the division in the Java? It's the same thing. We have the remainder, for example, addition and subtractions. How can you use it? And then it means how can you use it? We can use it by this way. We don't have big difference for the math. But we have different thing in the another way. For example, if you use, for example, the equal, no, we have, or if you use the conditional, so the conditional, no, we have different, for example, samples from what we know in the math. Here, for example, in the relation operator, we in the Java, we have different things from the math. For example, if you want to use the equal, we have to use the double, for example, equals. Equal to, we have to use, for example, the double equal samples, for example. And if you want to use that equal, we have to use this sample. For example, it's going to be equal to that equal in the math. And the greater than, less than is the same thing. But if we want to use neither from the greater than or equal, we can use the sample as you see here. This is the logical expression. For example, if A, for example, less than 2, so it's going to be, or does it mean, or means, for example, true, that equal to false. This is the expression we have used. This is the most question used, or this is the most questions in the true or false, or in the multiple choice in the final or the midterm. At the Boolean time, the if statement, for example, all these classes, for example, we can use it, or we already talk it in the M105. So what you have to do with, for example, to review all these cases, what you have to do with, just to go to the net page, for example. Okay, so are you with me? Yes, no? Okay, usually if you want to open the NetBeans, usually, so you can use the NetBeans or Eclipse, for example, as you like. But in our course, usually we are going to use the NetBeans, so you can use another tool that you have as you like. Okay. So what I need from the student, inshallah, from this class, so to assign to a student for every exercise. All the students, for example, have to do the exercise individually, okay? But we have one more thing. For example, for the first week, we are going to assign two students, for example. And the second week to a student, the third week to a student, okay? So what should they do, for example, for the exercise to take or the record, for example, the program, starting by open the program and end by submit the exercise, okay? Is it clear? I'm talking about the instruction for the exercise. Okay, so explain by, for example, you can record your screen, for example, by this way. So you have to talk, for example, in the exercise. For example, I'm gonna start my example to open the book. The first thing I have to introduce myself and my colleague. So, for example, let's talk about myself. For example, as a student, I'm gonna explain the first example or exercise in the meeting one. I'm gonna introduce myself. My name is Saeed Al-Shahrani, and my colleague, for example, is Muhammad. So we are gonna explain the first exercise, starting by the open project. So we can open the project by two ways, by the file, new project or by this sample. I'll explain step by step by this way, and you can explain this is the right, the project name. For example, we have here, for example, go to this folder, and we can say M251. This is the project name, for example. Here, for example, I can specify the project name, write M251, for example, and then this is the project location. The project location, I'm going to go to the folder that I already named it by M251. What is the M251? This is M251 project. I can open it. And then I can write anything. For example, write first meeting. Okay. And I already, okay. And then you can use here, for example, create the main class. If we want, for example, create class with the main method. If you want to create class with the main method, you can check. If you want, for example, to create the class without the main method, you can uncheck on this box. Okay? So, inshallah, in coming class, for example, some exercise, there is no need for the main class. Okay, sometimes we are going to create one more class, and one of them has the main method. So it depends on the class, okay? For example, as the first class, we are going to create the main method. Here, we have to write the name for the exercise. For example, I'm going to write, for example, my name is Saeed Al-Shahrani. And maybe I'm going to write my friend name or my colleague name, and write also meeting one. Okay? So you can write also the today date or anything that you want. So you have to organize your code. You have to organize your code, for example, and here some instruction you have to do it. Anything, if you write the code, for example, here I'm going to start by the data type integer, for example, A equal 1, for example. You have to write the comment for every line of code, right? Explain what you mean about the variable. You can write the first variable of my, for example, something. Go to the next line. I'm integer B, for example, equal 5. And then you can write comment. Just teach yourself, for example, how can write the good program, how can write the professional program. Yes, the exercise in the LMS, you can write every exercise explained by this way. Okay? Yeah, Jude. Okay. So usually here, for example, what is, for example, the first? This is indicate to the practice for the class. You have to go here, okay, to organize your code and write, for example, what should I write in this line? End of the class. Okay. And go here. End of the main method. Okay? Because if you write many things, so this comment, it's going to be, for example, show what is the end of the main method, what is the end of, for example, project for the class. So far, so good. Yes, no. Okay. So you can write, for example, anything that you want. Anything, for example. So this is the main, or this is, for example, how can write the code that I want to you do it, for example. Okay. And then you can save it and submit or send it to my email. I'm gonna check every code, for example, okay? And then I'm gonna take the first impression for the student. So